This is the Leyden jar. This measures the output of it. And this one measures the output only of the isolated transformer that brings 220 volts AC. It's isolated because this only outputs 90 volts AC, so I step up the voltage using this bitch. The current is on, let's increase it. 84 volts, we already got 94, so it works. The max 235, 261, Leyden jar works.